Swerve up on that scene. Hop out, engine looking clean.
All right, what's up, guys? Poison here. We're back with another episode of Bioshock. We are continuing on where we left off last time. And I noticed I messed up. I killed one of the big daddies. I did not get the little sister, unfortunately, because the game just... I didn't find a little sister, actually. That's why I didn't get her last time. But I know if I could get to... if I can get to where I killed the big daddy, I could get the little sister. I just need to get back over there. Let's figure this out. Yeah, not feeling really good today. I mean, I've recorded all day. I recorded Metro, recorded Yakuza. You know, I've recorded some good things, but man, there was a problem. My dogs ended up getting out of the house and I had to run chase after them. And dude, my back is just really fucked up, dude. It's not good. Let's see. Is there any way to get through to here? That's where we started. The big daddy was out that way. Dude, there's no way to get to the little sister now. She's just forever stuck there. I can't open any of these. Yeah, Ripperoo. The little sister is out there. I already know it. It's just there's no way to get up there. Like, at all. Aw, dude, I fucked up hard. Well, fucking Ripperoo. Continuing on. Yeah, dogs got out. I had to chase them, dude. It's like... fuck, dude, my back is just in extreme fucking pain, honestly. It's like, this is what happens after an accident. It just fucking sucks. Yeah, my body's just in a lot of pain, dude. That it even hurts to be sitting here right now. I'm in so much fucking pain. Oh my God, where the fuck is it? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, that's gonna be a difficult hack. Not really, actually. If I could figure out how to get this to work in my favor. Now we just gotta go straight up. Yep. And then we need a long... we got a forward piece. There we go. Ooh, I just love these quick little shots that usually just impact their face, you know? I just love getting these nice little flick headshots. What's this? Gene bank? I don't really need a gene bank. What's that? Machine gun rounds? I don't need machine gun rounds. Where is the proper way I'm supposed to be going? Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. This is gonna lead us forward and with the story, so... I mean, I don't have a problem with progressing the story. It's just I don't really want to right now. I'd rather explore it and progress it. There is one thing to talk about, and that is horror games. What's going on with horror games? Oh, shit. Yeah, horror games. What's going on with horror games? I put up a video yesterday asking people, like, hey, help me decide what I should do for my horror game series because I want to play more horror games. I just need to know, like, what people would think would be a better option. And I only got one comment so far. It's only been like less than a day. The video went up at 10 this morning. It's currently 5 o'clock. Yeah, 5:11. So it hasn't been enough time for like a lot of people to vote. But I did get one vote. Thank you, Punisher, for watching. You know, I know Punisher is a regular on channel. He comments a lot. Also assume he watches the video because he comments with a lot of things that are relevant to the video. And he was like, oh, why don't you... you know, record like 30-40 minutes. I'm like, yeah, that works. And he was like, oh, you could also, bitch, come down here. Get down here. It's like, you weren't gonna make it, ho. You were not gonna fucking get me. All this stuff up here, I should probably check that. Why is she glowing? Yeah, so, he was like, you should, record, 30 to 40 minute videos. I'm like, 30 to 40 minutes? Okay, yeah. That works. I have no problem with recording 30 to 40 minutes. And then he also said, why not record or upload every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday? It sounds a lot better. I'm like, yeah, Monday and Wednesday do work. The reason I don't want to do Tuesday, though, is because I already have videos going up on Tuesday that I don't really want to, I don't want to interject on the videos. Like, I already have, I have everything going on. Aw, dude, we should probably go take a picture of her, huh? I'm like, I already have two videos that usually go up every Tuesday. I don't really want to, mess with that. I don't want to put too many videos out on a certain day. I'd rather have, I'd rather only have, like, a certain amount of videos going out on a certain days. Like, I don't want to have too many videos out on Tuesday or Monday or whatever. Like, Monday, we have two videos definitely set. We have Quick Play, and then we have our horror games. Tuesday, we have Metro and Bioshock, or Quick Play, plus whatever we're playing, the longer games. You know, it's like, Wednesday, we only have one upload. That's me and Carino for our family bonding. Thursday, we have back with more Bioshock, or, like, our 15-minute videos with our Quick Play. Whatchamacallit. Got in the back of the head. Nice. Friday, we only have one video out. Thursday, we have 15 minutes plus Quick Play. You know, that's just the way I look at things. And then it's like Saturday, we only have one video. Sunday, we have one video right now. But I do plan on eventually bringing back, like, Android time, you know? I do want to start playing mobile games again, just because they're a lot of fun. So that's why it's like, oh, I don't want to bring certain games out on certain days, because it's like, it's not... It'll just get too crowded with all the uploads. You know, well, some people would be like, oh, I would like more uploads. It's all like, I do have a lot of uploads going on, it's just... I don't want to flood you guys with content either, because I feel like already at the moment, I'm already uploading a lot of videos anyways. We have that way to go. We're going to go back explore upwards. Like, where's the upwards portion go? Yeah, we'll go upwards real quick. I don't know. This is so hard to play games like this, because, like, I already messed up and lost the little sister. I'm not sure if I could go back and get her. So I was going to save her, obviously. I'm not trying to harvest them. There's a little sister nearby. Gotta be careful. I don't want to drink any alcohol because or smoke any cigarettes because it's going to affect our health. That's vodka. That's not worth it. Like all this alcohol you could drink. We'll be back this way in a minute. Let's actually explore around. Whiskey. Bathroom. Come on, explode. Oh. Proximity mines, hella random to have in there, but okay. We have an upstairs portion, we have a downstairs. Dude, they just pop up and get popped down. He didn't throw a grenade, did he? No, cool, we're safe. He's not, but we are. Oh, I thought they were going to have more life. Armor piercing pistol rounds. Pick up a pistol. Is this easy mode? Because this feels really easy, dude. Like, don't want to sound super cocky, but it's like, I fucking smoked some cigarette shit. Can you imagine if that's how nicotine addiction started? Oh, I smoked cigarette shit. See. That just worked out so perfectly. If we could just go straight up. We'll heal, whatever. I want to get him with the shotgun because we got ammo right here. You know, we have a shotgun right here. We might as well just use it. Even though I do love the pistol, just how, like, quick flick shots work. Don't use assault, or I don't use the SMG at all. I probably should a little more. What's up, Ho? You want to pop out? Hop out, Ho. I hear you. Let's hack this shit. That doesn't work. We fucked up. And then we need one of these and one of these. There we go. She's gonna pop out. She's gonna pop out right here. Oh boy, that didn't work out so well. I don't know what's the point of taking the pictures, we just are gonna. Oh, what? What actually just happened? What? We got popped from a fucking grenade somehow. What? He fucking threw a grenade up there, I guarantee you. Did we take anything off him? So we need to figure out the room right here. It's just I don't think we could hack it. What? I didn't know we could hack these. That's so cool. And then we put it here. Oh boy, I'm looking for that piece. The piece de resistance. That's so cool. I never knew we could actually hack those, or I probably do. I just don't remember. I don't think we could destroy this. What was the point of that room? That's super creepy. Why are you deactivated? Reactivate him. Then we got down here. We got robot deactivation. What did you just throw? Oh, this leads us back into where we were in the beginning. Watch the little things down there. Yeah, okay. Little sister should be down here somewhere. I ended up shocking myself. Is that for real what happened? Oh boy, let's quickly hack that. I should probably look for a down piece. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. little loop-de piece, and then here. Okay, what was I looking for down here? What was I looking for? Let's finish this up actually real quick while we're here. Let's just hack everything that's in here. There we are. Don't need a heal. We can go up through there. Let's actually go down here. It was a circus of value, I believe it was right here. If so, I'm gonna waste all my money on pistol rounds because I really need them. So I only have what, 13 more shots? Somewhere around there, yeah. Debating on whether or not I'm gonna keep recording or if I think I'm done. Actually, I might just keep recording because I don't have anything to talk about anyways. Film frag. Wait, this is all it has. It doesn't have. Okay, film, first aid, Eve, frag, machine, 00. That's kind of stupid. Why is there no pistol ammo? Okay, anyway, I will see you guys on Thursday. Have an awesome day. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later today. Bye.